Hi, Daniel Wood here from Osteopath Central. Today we're going to go through an exercise to help work on the mobility of your shoulder. Great, so we're going to start off working on flexion. So what it is, we're going to stand about 1.5 meter away from the wall. I'll show you with my left hand. We're going to reach to the wall and we're going to do what we call a spider crawl up it. So just like when you're in primary school, the old itsy bitsy spider, we slowly crawl up, moving in and come up as high as is comfortable through there. When we come down, we roll our fingers down as well. You may find your ankle getting up to about this height, that's fine as well. Make a mark, come back and check it in a couple of days and see if it's improving. That's obviously your flexion through there. The next one's abduction. So we do exactly the same thing, out to the side, creeping up. As we get higher, we can move in a little bit with our feet and hopefully move all the way up to the top of abduction there and gliding back down. I want you to glide back down so it remains closed chain rather than just letting it drop, which can sometimes hurt through the shoulder. Obviously with these exercises, make sure you're doing under the guidance of the osteopath, so pop into the clinic and have a chat with us first. All right, see ya.